Last year we had a really good harvest of corn, so I made sure to keep all of the husks and dry them out. Now I'm ripping them into thin little strips, and I'm going to turn them into a basket, some cordage to make a basket.